Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. Hello, this is Shane Perry. This video is about such a big word, which is negativity. I've been seeing a lot as of late, and it's starting to go ahead and be a little bit too overbearing. Come on, people. Negativity is bad. Negativity is like smoking a cigarette for the first time. Having an alcoholic beverage for the first time. Because once you have that bad negativity in you, it starts to seep in. And you start to get hooked. I'm here to go ahead and tell you that you gotta start chewing up those negatives. Because for all we know, is that everybody should live with positivity. Because positivity is what makes people, is what drives people to go ahead and do whatever it is that they want to do. Just like me. A lot of people said with negative thoughts that I would never be able to create a YouTube channel with my videos. But I turned that into positives, and look at me. I'm making YouTube videos right now. And I'm not afraid to go ahead and say it. It took me a while to go ahead and build up that negative confidence and go ahead and chew that negative confidence up and spit it out into positives with my words that hopefully are reaching to your ears. But come on, people. Please think more positive. Like, do you. Like, the more you think positive, the more that you'll be able to spread your wings. To spread your wings to go ahead and do more things in life instead of being held back by negatives. Look at me. Back in the day, I used to think negative. That my life was not as I thought it was gonna be. But I turned that around into a big, like, 180, and I turned it into a positive and thought, what does the future hold for me? Because all the time, positivity is what makes the world go round. Positivity has been a big key in a lot of people who think that they don't have what it takes to do what they want to do. The only thing I can just say is that with people who live with negativity, they don't see the full picture. They don't see the glass full. They see it half full, and they don't see what could be behind that golden door. For many years, I've lived in negativity when I was younger because I was always the last one picked for anything. Hell, even I was freaking pissed on. But I always thought positive on what it is that my future would hold for me and see, like, the bright side of things. Because that's what positive things do. They make you view the brighter side of things instead of the darker side. The dark side is the negatives. The brighter side is positive. Because if you leave yourself out in the dark, or in the dark, you will never, ever be able to see, like, the future. The present. I have been trying so hard for so many years to go ahead and build up positivity. But when it came down to me having to do whatever it is that I needed to do to make myself better, I always thought positive. Enough about me. people out there, positivity is the key to a great life. Yeah, road bumps are negatives, but you gotta go ahead and swerve away from those bumps and those curveballs, which are the negatives. Negatives are... it's almost like the devil. That's pretty much sitting on that left-hand shoulder of yours, telling you negatives. You gotta go ahead and take that demon, that devil, and tell him, look, show off and listen to the good man who's the positives, who is God, and listen to his positives in this ear, and build yourself up to stronger things. You know, with the world lately, with all these threats, it's negativity that's drawing people to go ahead and be scared. But the one thing about it is that people need to start thinking more positive and not be as scared because of the fact that with these threats, it's just trying to go ahead and fuel the negatives inside and say, oh my God, I'm in trouble. We're gonna die. But guess what? That's not true. But what you should do is take all those negatives of the threats and all this bias situation that's going on. Everybody should take that up, take it like a nice hamburger, and chew it up. Chew up all those negatives. And go ahead and, when it comes down time to it, take those negatives, crumble them up, and spin them out to positives. Positivity has always been the best way to make people more comfortable and confident in themselves. Because the more positivity that goes around, the more that people will be able to go ahead and live life to the fullest and not have to be scared all their lives, to not hide in the corner and be like, oh, I can't be anything. Wrong. Positivity is that key to unlock any door that you want to go ahead and see what's behind. Just think about it, people. That's key. And don't let anybody take away your positives and slap you in the face and say, no. Because that big no word is a negative. Do what you feel is comfortable and confident. And put confidence in yourself. Because that's positivity. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you have any feedback or comments, put it in the comments below. Have a good night, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Hopefully my words will go ahead and shine some light on some situations nowadays, but I will have some more videos coming up in the future. I think I may upload one tomorrow, if not maybe the next day. Have a wonderful evening, my friends, because you, all of you who are on YouTube, you are my friends and family. Good night.